Look at these gorgeous homemade tagliatelle. Oh, we're having those for dinner tonight.